We're here at Volcano Pacaya. It's a volcano, active volcano. Not moving around too much, but it's a little bit of excitement here. Basically what's happening is there's this big mound of lava that came down from the top of the volcano. It takes about a day for it to move down, and this big rush of lava is just slowly moving its way back towards the tree line. In the distance, our guide told us there's another big thing of lava there. Pretty nice.